వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. So actually that is the fact. We are traveling all over the universe. Not only that we have come to this planet, we have traveled many other planets. Otherwise, how Krishna says, Brahman, wandering, Sarva Bhutani, all living entities, either in the higher planetary system or this lower planetary system. And how he is traveling? Jantra Rani. This jantra, this body, he is giving body. Now if I want to go to the moon planet and other higher planet, yes, you get. But not this jantra, your so-called teeny Sputnik. No. You have to take the jantra, the car, the vehicle from Krishna. He'll give you. If you want, if you are serious, that if you want to go to the moon planet, then you pray to Krishna that give me a jantra or a machine, I can go to the moon planet. Then you can go. Otherwise, you will unnecessarily spend money and try to go somewhere and bring some dust and you will say, now we are trampled. That's all. But if you want to go there seriously, then you have to prepare yourself in this life. Pray to the Supreme Lord who has created all this moon and sun and other and this planet, and he will make you befitting, qualified to go there. You cannot go to the sun planet. It is very, very hot, high temperature. Similarly, it is very, very cold in the moon planet. So how we can go with this body? This body means this machine. Then you have to accept another machine. That is the process. That is the process. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Janti deva vrita deva pitrin janti pitri vrita bhute ja janti bhutani majjajino pi janti mam. Everything is clearly stated there. That if you want to go to the heavenly planets or higher planetary system, they are in front of you. You can see them, that the sun planet is there, but you are so unqualified, you cannot go there. But the thing is there. It is not fictitious. The temperature here, the day, Shastra description, jachakshuri sasavita sakala grahana. Savitam is the sun. He is the eye of all the planets. Because without sun sign, you cannot see. You are very much proud of your eyes. But as soon as there is no sun, then you are blind. Therefore, jachakshuri so savita sakala grahana. Of all the planets, unless there is sunrise, you cannot see. And the sun planet is there in front of you. Every morning you are getting the sun sign. Why don't you go there? Go, you have got nice 747. That you cannot. Then you have to pray. Ishvara, Krishna is within your heart. And if you fervently pray, he is very kind. Therefore he gives you different types of vehicle. Brahman sarva bhutani jantra rurani maya. Brahman means making him wandering in every planet, in every species of life. Sarva bhutani, all species of life. There are different types of birds, different types of beasts, different types of human beings. This is called vichitra, varieties. God's creation is varieties. So, if you want to go somewhere within this material world are beyond this material world. Beyond this material world. Parastasmatu bhava anya bhakta vakya sanatana. Krishna giving you see, the information that there is another material nature, that is spiritual nature. Just like we have got this experience, although we could not go anywhere, but we see, or studying geography, that there are many, many hundred thousands and millions of planets. Similarly, there is another nature. There are also similarly the same, not only same, it is three times more than in this material world. This is only God's one part of creation. Ekaṁśena sthitu jagat. Athava bahunaitena kingyatena tavarjuna vishtabha aham idam krishnam ekaṁśena sthitu jagat.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.